Today a verdict was handed down to innocent people for the false coup that allegedly happened on October 16, 2016. A shame for the state of Montenegro and for the legal system. Today a verdict was handed down to innocent people for the false coup that allegedly happened on October 16, 2016. A shame for the state of Montenegro and for the legal system. Today a verdict was handed down to innocent people for the false coup that allegedly happened on October 16, 2016. A shame for the state of Montenegro and for the legal system.